We're in front of I-9 Bistro Restaurant in the Mount Haven section of the Bronx. About to go inside and speak with the manager and try some of the international flavors. We're inside I-9 Bistro Restaurant with the general manager, Daryl. What year did you first open up?
August of 2018.
How did they get the name?
We have 3 principal owners, but 9 partners that's involved. So the 9 represents the partners. International would be the actual thing behind it.
What separates I-9 Bistro Restaurant from other restaurants?
We like to pride ourselves on being available to our customers all times of the day. We open for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Let's talk about the food and some of the most ordered dishes on the menu.
The Cali Salmon Burger is made from scratch. Got chicken and waffle.
Can we go inside the kitchen and see what's cooking?
I mean, it depends how much of an appetite you got.
Here we are at I-9 Bistro's restaurant's kitchen with the chef, Fisk.
We have our I-9 Cali Salmon Burger.